Motocross Des Nations is the one race where the countries come together and we race as a team. It's just a different mindset. There's always a lot of great competition around the world.
To represent my country, it's an awesome opportunity. Always want to race for Australia and represent these colors.
You're here to fight for your country and they choose you, you know, to represent. So you have to be on your level and have to fight for it.
I'm a proud Dutch and it's always nice to represent your country. And actually the last few years, you know, we did pretty well with Team NL. We're all motivated to go here.
Such a special event, you know, you have two back-to-back motos with like 10 minutes it feels like in between, and it's a team event, so it's awesome.
Motocross Des Nations is so unique just because you never really have that team atmosphere in racing. With me, Eli, and Justin, I think that team camaraderie is, I think, the most special to me.
You feel all the enthusiasm and everybody's just so stoked on this event. It makes it special.
This is my fourth time representing USA, so still looking for that victory as a team. So yeah, we'll do what we can, try to win one.